like it now.
Yeah, you just might. You might want to go get your crystals and sort your personality out. Salutations, viewers. My name is Game Dame, and welcome back to Alan Wake's American Nightmare. Right now, we are in the projector area, and we are checking out what we need to do in order to recreate the situation. It was late at night. The summer was almost over. What the fuck is that supposed to mean? It was late at night. The summer was almost over. Was I supposed to have this on? Maybe I was. I mean, it's not letting me change it back. Oh, well, I still have these two other stars in here that are making me do something. Was it... Oh, change manuscript. Summer. Was I supposed to press something? Oh, it's kind of a homage to... What's it called? 1152. Uh-oh. Something's happening.
What the hell? This isn't going right.
You've been up to something, haven't you? Too bad it's not gonna do any good. I'm a better you than you ever will be. And I've got all the time in the world. Everything you've got's going to be mine. Your life. Your wife! What are you gonna do about it? The sun's never coming up now. I could keep this up forever.
No.
Show yourself!
Show yourself, demon! Damn, the cinematography with their cutscenes is off the chain. I think all of their budget went into this and not enough into the dialogue or gameplay.
The rush of darkness is unstoppable. Time itself twists and tears, sweeping the champion of light back.
Sweeping the champion of light back. Thank you, Mr. Narrator.
But now he sees the trap for what it is. A maze that loops back into itself.
I'm here again. He sent me back.
What the fuck? Why am I back here, in all honesty? Is this gonna take me back exactly to the beginning? Oh, now I have a flare gun. Perfect. Oh, that's pretty nice. Ooh, now I got a flashbang. Oh, that's what I've been having, are flashbangs. Why does he send me straight back to the canyon? There has to be something there that corresponds to why he keeps sending me back there.
Oh, not birds again.
Oh, I fucking hate birds, dude. Oh, now it's bird people. Ooh. You know what? Ow, motherfucker. Did I just shoot him with a flare gun? Did I just shoot his ass with a flare gun? Wait, I think I shot his ass with a flare gun. That was actually awesome. I definitely need to heal up though. I only got 3 lives. I gotta talk, wait, don't tell me I have to literally talk to Emma again and it's gonna be the same shit. God, I fucking hate these birds, dude.
bitch! Caca!
Don't worry. Perfect. Get out of my sight, kid. Get out of me sight. You know exactly what you're dealing with here. Wait, there is a... Another one. I have the keys to the place. Come on. Well, it looks like we gotta talk to Emma again.
Emma? You here?
Wow, it is you. I guess all of it really happened.
You remember me?
Kind of. I felt weird all day, like I could almost remember a dream I had.
What?
And then, just before sunset, I remembered the page.
Yeah. I'm going to have to go get those things again.
Not all of them. I went out and got them. Well, most of them. I felt stupid at first, but then it was getting dark, and those things started showing
up. Wait, so he literally just sent me back in a time loop.
It ran into the railroad tunnel. There was no way I was going to follow him in there. Sorry.
It's good you didn't. You should be careful. I mean, really careful.
Yeah, I kind of remember something. Something bad happened to me.
Yeah, you died.
Forget it. It doesn't have to happen again.
You were dead.
What I say.
There, Emma. Yeah. Sorry to tell you.
God, this is too weird. Am I going crazy here? Just go get that battery.
Try to stay calm. You're perfectly sane.
We're calling
the time.
What is it?
That's why this is
something
happening.
The time loop again.
God, I feel like I might just lose it any second now.
Yeah, you just might. You might want to go get your crystals and sort your personality out.
This just doesn't rate.
Look, I know something happened to me before.
You're gonna be okay if you just keep cool, okay?
Thanks for helping me as always, though. It's always a big help there, Emma.
Are you gonna make everything blow up at the oil field again?
I have to.
Well, whatever the hell else you might be, at least you're not boring.
At least you're not boring, she says.
Just the battery. That'll save time.
At least you're not boring. Jesus Christ, Emma, your standards of men are really something. How do I get in these buildings? Oh wait, I don't have the keys anymore. So I probably gotta go back to the diner and get those keys if I wanna enter back into it. I'm just gonna make sure if that's the case, if I do need to get back into those rooms by going through the diner. Or maybe I'm not supposed to come here yet. Who knows? Because she didn't give me the key to enter in here, but I just want to see. Yeah, okay. So I can't get back in here just yet. So it looks like what my evil me is doing is that he's just resetting time, and I'm just going to have to keep redoing the same thing over and over again, which gets tedious. It does get annoying, to be quite honest. But thankfully, Emma got most of the stuff for me. So I don't exactly have to go out and get everything. All right, so yeah, they're all in there. I would love it if Emma gave me the key. Battery is... Ooh, there's a page. Ooh, another page. I didn't see this before. I don't think it was here before. I think maybe with every turn, like, it just adds more pages into different areas. There's the one thing, the sign. Oh man, I gotta go in here? You've gotta be joking.
Well, this should be perfectly safe.
Yes, I agree, Alan. It should be perfectly safe. I gotta be careful here. I mean, there's gonna be spiders and everything, but I think I'll be okay for the most part. Ah, yes. Let's enter this dark crevice. Was that supposed to scare me?
Now I just need her to charge this up.
I think they do. I mean, I feel like they each take like a health away when I do that. So I guess that flashbang came in handy. That wasn't so much of a big cave, though. Uh-oh, I'm just waiting for a big old spider. None of these little boys. When am I gonna get actual, like, big boys? Ooh. Throw another one. That was my last one, but, you know, it's better to throw it at the small boys than it is probably the big boys. I mean, it's... Oh, shit! Easy. Okay, that means that was the last of the enemies. There was way too many of them to be in there for me to actually be careful around. Ooh, all right. I see a page I need to get. Ah, yes. I am also an arachnophobe. So sometimes it doesn't freak me out per se, but it's just definitely like funny. Just like all I gotta do is point something at them instead of actually shooting them. Can I exit through the back? Apparently not. I have arrived, my sweet.
Okay, I'll charge it.
Okay, I'll charge it.
Try not to get killed.
I'm gonna take care of this.
I'm gonna take care of this. Try to stay calm.
Look, what if
she'll do what she can.
What if you stay here with me, please?
I'm sorry, but if I don't deal with this, no one else will.
Ugh, yeah, I guess. It's just that this is getting really creepy. I believe this is real, but I don't understand any of it. I'm getting scared. I can't believe you're so calm.
Probably because I've dealt with this before, sweetheart.
But I've had a lot of time to get used to it. That helps. The guy who looks like me is the reason this is happening. I caught up with him, but he swept me back here.
Back in time.
Yeah.
Back in time, baby. Yeah, he put me back in time, and all of this shit's gonna happen again.
I'm working on it. I came prepared, but things got kind of scrambled when I arrived. I'm tracking down the things I need.
Yeah, well, feel free to climb back into your DeLorean or whatever it is.
Ooh, Back to the Future reference! I love it. I definitely love the reference that they made. Good thing I already have the SMG. You know, I really would love to get in here, darling. Too bad she's not allowing me to go in there. Oh yeah, I remember. I forgot about this dude. I feel like I kind of have to fight them or they're just going to be a pain in my ass later. God damn it. I should have kept it watch about how much shit I had. Easy. Yeah, slow-mo away from the birds. Yeah, you got it there. Oh, shit. I gotta deal with this small fry first. Ooh. 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 Suck it, kiddo.
Here we go again. Better get ready to run.
Yeah, right? You're gonna have to get ready to run. Because you gotta do all of this over again. Yes, I actually remember. Wait, I'm so low on ammo. I didn't realize how low on ammo I was. Let me check over here, see if there's any more for me. And then we had the valve in here. And starting the oil flow. Now we just gotta run, baby, run. And here it comes again. All right, we can skip this. Oh, it looks like we can't skip it. Come on. All right, dude, start running. Jesus Christ. Yeah, I'm not gonna try to waste that much ammo.
Be in trouble. Better hurry.
Wow, okay. Just use something. My goodness. Alright, we're gonna switch over to the SMG just because we're incredibly low.
Emma, coming.
Oh my god. I can't see a damn person. Oh, he wasn't. Wait, did I really kill everyone with that fucking... I just spread it, honestly. Yo, move out of the fucking way! Woo! All right, boy. These guys aren't that bad. I just gotta make sure they don't have that much health. I just gotta make sure they're all scattered beforehand. Ooh, okay, those batteries do come in handy. I was not expecting.
It's okay, it's safe now.
That shit, to be honest.
I got a really bad feeling about all of this.
Yeah, you're gonna die shortly.
We need those keys to the diner now. There's a motel key there that I have to get.
Oh, hey, you don't have to do that. I have the motel master key. I work for the same company, you know. What's at the motel?
My pages?
Well, there's a dead guy. He's got something I need to get into the Mount Redtooth Observatory.
God, that's awful.
God, that's awful.
Hey, you wanted to know about the guy who looked like you, didn't you?
The last time you said he had a party, but you didn't go.
No, that's not true. I did go. It was really great at first, and then I didn't see it myself, but I hear he turned nasty. He hurt a bunch of guys pretty bad, and there was this girl, she died. But I didn't hear about that until afterwards. I thought that he was so charming.
And then he went to the diner.
That's right. I wasn't involved. I wasn't involved with that at all. I don't know what happened.
Fine. I need to check out these motel rooms. In the meantime, you stay here, okay? I'm serious. Keep the lights on and stay here.
Yeah, okay.
The darkness is gonna come and turn the lights off for her. That's the thing. That's what happened the first time. But that is all the time I have for you guys today. Thank you guys so much for watching. It looks like we're going through a time loop of the same day. Hopefully we don't have to keep repeating the same shit over and over again. It might not be... I just have to double check. Well, not double check. I'm going to play through it for you guys. But like, I'm just... If that's the case, I'm not going to be too happy about it. But we're going to finish the game just because I did start it. And it's... I did pay for this. So like, there's no way I'm not going to finish it. But thank you guys so much for watching. You guys have a fabulous day. And I will catch you in Alan Wake's next video, or any other video that I put up. Have a fabulous day, and I'll catch you next time. Bye-bye.